Hey friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today on this video tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix this error if you just perform the upgrade from Windows 23H2 to 24H2, the latest one, and then you're checking for update and you see that the update is failed. I mean, installation error 0x800f0825 or another errors, and you see this retry based on a request you did on the comments on the other video tutorial that I post for Windows 11 24H2. When you try to update, you see this update failed, okay? Okay, so now let's go directly to the point. Let's try to find the problem based on the research that I did. I see that in Microsoft website, we have some suggestion. Well, I'm going to try and see if this suggestion will fix the problem. So it says that if you delete this folder, navigate and delete all content inside of these folders, cat root 2 and software distribution on Windows and system 32. This is the first solution that we will try to do, okay? The second solution, it will be a Windows update fixer. Let's say some tools that with one click, they will try to fix the problem for us, okay? And also there is another tool who fixed the errors, is this one here. Windows repair for major gigs and reset Windows updates. Okay, now let's try the first method, guys. Based on this solution, let's go to C drive, software distribution. Let's go here on this computer, C, Windows, software distribution. Here it is, software distribution, double click. And then I will delete every file here on software distribution, okay? gigabyte, I think. Yes, Windows software distribution. Okay, this is log file. No problem for that. I'm going to remove manually and delete. Okay, I'm going to go now to system 32 and try finding here cat root. You see the folder cat root. Here, not this one. If you delete this one, your computer will not boot. Go here on this. Delete everything inside. Okay. These files are in use. Now, what I'm going to do? Go ahead and open up CMD. Let's try here with CMD command. Let's try to stop. Now, let's try again. File in use. Let's try again. Good. In fact, we can skip this log. No problem with log files. Okay, here it is. System cat root is empty. Now what you are going to do? Just restart your computer. Okay, I just restart the computer. Let's go and see. Let's see if this will work. Retry all. Let's hope that this little trick will really work and we don't need to do any other things. Here it is. We have security intelligence update for Microsoft Defender antivirus. And here it is, the cumulative update. Okay, let's see. It's downloading. This is completed, right? It's done. Now let's see this. It's very important for us. So it's the same update. If you see carefully, failed to install. Okay. Now let's go back here. It's downloading. It's the same update. Let's see if this will work. Yeah, this computer is on unsupported. Let me show you my processor. I want to be transparent with you. Check. Yes, this processor is not supported. Okay. Now, downloading 100% that fast? This is not good. How it's possible? Downloading that fast? No, now it's continue to download. It says downloading 100%. Not really. Now it's downloading 8%. Let's see if installing 10%. The same error again. I'm going to try this one here. It looks interesting. Click here to download portable version. Yes, I'm going to bring it here on my desktop. Here, let's try this one. Double click. Analyze. Okay, analyzing your computer. Recommended to fix selected. Clear and reset delivery files. Okay. And system folders. Re-enable Windows settings. It will clear my temporary files. Reset Windows hosts. Okay. I'm going to click this button here. Fix Windows update. Let's hope that this will work. Now I must restart the computer. Let's try again. So now let's go again to settings. And I'm going to retry now, retry all. So it started again to download this, okay? Cumulative update preview. Download it again. 7, 8. Before it stuck at 8, let's see now. Installing. Error again. This happened when if your Windows was trying to install an older update, cumulative update, and it broke, then you will see this error. And it makes sense, in fact. But one method is this one, to install it manually, like I'm going to do right now. Okay, this is the suggestion from Microsoft. Okay, go and download manually. This is the update. I'm not in ARM, but I'm here on 64-bit system. Make sure to download this one. And then I'm going to download both, in fact. I think this update is broken. It's installed broken in my computer, this 3080. And I'm going to download both, 3178, okay? I'm going to download this one for the moment. I'm going to download the other one. Yeah, I will bring it here on desktop. Okay, let me create a folder, packages. I can place all of these updates here on packages. Let me say I'm going to install this one first. It's older one. Here, this is the, my command. And I'm going to bring it here. Okay, let's try if this will work. CMD. Run, right click. Processing 101. This is starting installing. I installed the first update. And then now, the operation completes successfully. Now, let's do the other one, the update that we stuck. Okay. This one here. Okay. This one. 178. Copy the complete path. Now, let me fix this formula here. Let's copy this, bring this, remove this one here, cut, and replace with this one. Now, copy. Let's bring it here. Enter. 101 again. Oh, look at this, 80%, guys. Okay. Guys, it's working, I think, yes. But you have to watch this video, guys. Now, try this way this time, okay? And let's see if other updates will work in great. Let's hope that everything it will be great. Who knows their mind, guys? They will change the mind. They will let us out with these unsupported computers. I didn't have this problem in the other computer, in my other workstation. Trying to do it with this method that I'm doing right now, it looks great and working. We fixed this, but let's hope that everything will be all right with other cumulative updates. We will keep tracking this problem and see if we have another problem another time, but this time I think we fix it. Maybe you need to watch this video again and again to make it work like I did right now. You have to do it manually. The operation complete. Wait for the message now. Restart Windows to complete the operation. We have to click yes. We are on unsupported computers. But if you see this problem in your supported processor and have the same problem, do it like I'm doing, okay? Remind me in 3 days. I don't have time for that. Okay, let's go again here. Go to updates. Yeah. but let's see update history, view installed updates. You see here 3178 is installed and you can uninstall if you want, and you are up to date. When you check the updates, you are up to date, guys. Okay, this is how you can update. So what I did is this one again, bring the command here. Here is the command, copy and paste these commands from my website. I'm going to let like this, but make sure to create this folder in your C drive. Go ahead, go to your C drive here and create this folder packages and bring it both updates that you download from Microsoft catalog. I'm going to paste the link on the description in my post. Microsoft catalog, everything is on Microsoft official website. Go ahead, download and install manually like I did it. So now I'm going to thank you a lot for watching this video tutorial. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. Now, if you want to upgrade your computer from Windows 10 to Windows 11, watch the other video tutorial that I did for this topic. And if you are in 23H2 in unsupported computer, you want to upgrade on this one, 24H2, watch the other video tutorial that I did. If you want to install very light version of Windows 11 completely deep loaded, click the link and watch the video how to do it. So thank you for watching this video tutorial, guys. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.